One of my favorite ways to show students about propane is all of the neat chemistry and physics that it involves. Propane's got about 3 carbon atoms in it. It produces far lower carbon emissions than a vast majority of fuels that we burn. And I think it's a tremendously useful, currently available option, both from a cost point of view and a sustainability point of view.